Hello, folks. So, getting really annoyed about this area and the run back to the boss more than anything. The area's alright, but the run back to the boss is absolutely fucking terrible. So, and this thing that makes it, for some reason, turn around and face the wrong way is really, really aggravating me. No idea what is happening or why it's doing that. Give it a go then. Look at the fucking distance here! This fucking hit distance is fucking ridiculous! You missed me by miles and still hits! Just gotta learn it, I guess. Fucking hell! across there.
Fucking hell! Fuck's sake! The fact that it can hit a yard off where he actually hits is really bugging me. I can't get the distance. So I can't actually avoid his attack. Just shit. Motherfucking thing. Oh, come off it! Now Fucking hell! Fucking hell! I'm getting really fucking tired of this fucking distance. He's fucking hitting me even when he fucking misses by about a yard. Fucking really aggravating. Fuck me. I wasted 2 S's before I even started that time. Can't just run because... Fucking hell! Fucking archers. Fucking hell! Come on, dive, you fucker! Fucking hell! Fuck's sake! Fuck me! Yeah, all my stamina was gone. Another embarrassment. Fucking hell. I can't get this through this game without being fucking having almost cheat mode on. Fucking getting rid of these. Embarrassing. Thank you. can't get rid of that fucking archer. Bollocks! Bollocks! Fucking hell! Fuck me! Fucking hell! I don't believe this! He fucking hits me, I'm nowhere near him! Fucking nowhere fucking near his sword then! Fucking hell! Fuck's sake! Absolutely fucking nowhere near it! Fucking hell! This is fucking ridiculous! It's gotta be the shittiest run back of all time. It gets worse! The fucking run back to the king and some of that is even worse! Jesus. What a fucking performance, honestly. It's fucking Archer. That one. Dodge. Fucking hell! fuck! When I roll, he hits me even when I'm rolling. I can't get out of the... It does massive damage, he hits me when I'm rolling. How do I fucking avoid it? Embarrassing again, I fucking... Oh god, I do hate this game. There won't be any fucking guards left here. I'll have beat it practically on easy. So embarrassing. Fucking hell! Oh, where's this? Why isn't this one coming up? Fucking hell! Come off it! Fucking hell, I just could not fucking move. I can't fucking move. Oh no, I'm dead. Fucking hell! Fuck's sake! Oh god. This is awful. Because I never do any damage with him otherwise. I wonder if I can use a... I bet a shield won't do anything. Fire. How much against fire? 55. 75. But 30 might. Fucking archers are an absolute fucking pain. Yeah, fucking embarrassing. Oh my god, even this one's gone. And that one's not coming either. Oh, that's horrible. That's horrible, that is. Fucking hell! Since when did he do a third? God! Oh God! Oh fuck, fuck, fuck! Oh, they really call this beating the game. Fucking hell! Oh my god! Well, I don't know what to say, this is terrible. Last few bosses have been pretty awful. I don't know whether I should be putting more points into life or what. Something's going wrong, isn't it? not really playing it particularly well either. Now. Now. Oh, I don't believe this. Fucking hell, wherever I roll, his fucking sword comes down. Down wherever I roll, it doesn't matter where I roll, it lands on me. I just can't roll out the way of it. Fucking hell. Just cannot avoid that. Life as well. Look at that! Doesn't matter where I fucking roll! Oh no, it's dead. Fucking hell! Oh my god! Why? Why am I having so much trouble with this? This should be easy. Well, it doesn't help that when you roll it just fucking hits you anyway. I've seen people doing this, so you, I don't know whether you've got to have the 105 in agility to make it like Dark Souls 2 roll. I mean, you ever thought of that? It was a shit. Okay now. Okay. fucking move! No, no, no! Oh, fucking hell! I honest to God was pressing the fucking life button and nothing was happening. This bit about having to have stamina to take a fucking life is really shit. God, what am I going to do? I can't get by this guy. I'm going to have to put points into fucking... a load of points into... is there anything that uses fire? Fire resist 33, 32. Really there that's going to help me. Let's put that on. In fact, what is that? Black Iron Mage. 17. Give me a little bit of fire, but not much. now. Oh my god, why can I not remember this? Oh fucking come on! Oh fuck me, what the fuck? I'm doing so little damage to him. Oh my god, look at that. I'm gonna have to put the other fucking ring on. I'm just gonna have to. This fucking bag of shit's really annoying me. Having to wear this fucking ring. Fucking hell. I mean, it's doing nothing, no damage to him. Faster. Fucking hell, what an embarrassment this is. What a great start. I don't believe this. Fucking hell. Oh, for fuck's sake! I'm just not doing any fucking... nowhere near enough damage. Oh, fucking hell! I'm just not doing nowhere near enough damage. The fact that he can kill me in a fucking shot doesn't help. Fucking hell. Fucking cannot roll out the way of it! What the fucking hell do you do? You just can't roll out the fucking way of your shot! I've tried delaying, I've tried rolling early in it, I just can't fucking get by it! Fucking hell! Is it when I run in there I get a really big shot on him, and then when I run later it does virtually nothing to him? Fucking hell, this is horrible. I've got to try and learn this fucking dive. Can't get out the way of that. No. Fucking hell. Fucking one before, he missed me by fucking about 3 meters. Fucking still it. Fucking hell. It's fucking ridiculous. Fucking shitty hitboxes on this. I tell you what, I've played all the way through Dark Souls 3 and Dark Souls 1 and never fucking complained about the hitbox. This is fucking rubbish. Fucking missed me by fucking miles. Still it. Fucking hell. No wonder everyone thinks this one's shit. Fucking really is abysmal. Fucking hell! I'm not gonna beat him without the shield, am I? I'm not gonna beat him without the shield, and it takes about fucking 3 hours to beat him with it. I'm starting to really hate this game. I don't like this at all. This never ever feels as good as the other two. Shit! Oh fucking shit! Okay, I'll stop there and come back. This fucking boss shouldn't be this difficult. Christ.